And then 10 meter circle right. You're right there. 10 meter to the right. Yeah, so go back down straight again. We need to have straight on the center line. 10 meter, come back to the center line. He knows he's going to let you. Straight. Keep your out, your left leg back. So now do a 10 meter to the right. That was better. You have to keep your outside leg a little bit more back in your turns. And come back to your center point. Now I actually do want you to leg heel. This is in one of the first level tests. Yeah? Now you are going to leg heel to the left. There you go. Good. And straight and turn right. That's okay. You're doing it left. Just keep going. Lengthen on the long side. Good boy. You do better when you set it. Good. And now rebalance. Drop your shoulders. Yep. Center line. Center line. It's okay. Keep going. You're doing fine. Just make a circle. This is a lot. Yeah. So you're going to come back down your center line again. Got it, girl, Chelsea. Straight first. Wait till you get straight. So now balance it in the corner, Chelsea. Half up. Yeah. So that just tells you on this direction, you're going to almost have to think that he doesn't fall left. So coming now 10 meter. Next time do a 10 meter the other way, okay? I can't, you don't have to read the test. I don't remember exactly because it changed though. Straighten. Straight. Yes, the leg. And now sit against him and trot. Yeah, see, you couldn't even walk. Right? That's good. That's super. That's second level. Can't walk with second level. Bending. Now, you need to be able to organize it like that even when you go straight. All right? Those half falls. And he doesn't just start plowing down the long side. Okay? Sit. Pick up the canter again. Now, think about how you organize. Walk transition. Sit tight.